Ray Torres are going to take them on.
Wyndham, Pennsylvania, it is now time for your regional championship wrestling ultimate battle to main event.
Whoa!
It's time for the... Got a title match.
I see, I'll be honest with you, in Carolina Gym, I see fragments of the late, great Joe McHugh.
Oh, I do that.
Uh-oh.
I think we got our ultimate heavyweight champion.
This is going to be the ultimate. I think this is a... Here he comes. Vince Bono. What do you think of that?
He is the fan favorite from Reading, Pennsylvania. Wait until December 3rd when he
December 3rd, he's going to be in Reading, Pennsylvania.
Absolutely. And look at this. Look at Ricky Rocks, he loves it.
Yeah, look at Ricky rocking over here.
Ricky Rocks loves it. Vince joining us on commentary, he loves it. How about that Vince Bono? How about it? That's right, it's the ultimate champion right there.
You have weak champions.
Are you kidding me? That man has held the title for many different shows. He won it 3 shows ago, and now here he is defending it once again against the Violator.
You know what? Watch this. This is what the new champion's gonna look like. Watch. Here it is. Look at that. Here comes the new. Look at that.
This is championship material to you? This is championship material, the Violator.
Oh, the Violator's definitely championship material. You go tell him he ain't.
No,
tough guy.
I'll stay right here behind the microphone, thank you. Safe and sound, back here behind the mic.
Here he is, look at him. The two-faced Violator.
He's carrying a green bowling ball to the ring.
Wow.
Violator.
Vince Bono.
What a menacing.
Vince Bono has his hands full. Vince Bono, you see that thing that you're holding? Say goodbye to it. Because Rich Rogers ain't going to save you from that. Nope.
He is set for one fall, and it is for the Regional Championship Wrestling Ultimate Championship. Your referee, Lex Marshalls. In the corner to my right, the challenger, he weighs in tonight at 200 pounds.
Wow.
And he hails from the white van. He is the two-faced Violator.
Violator has had many matches here in RCW. Does the title match.
In the corner to his opponent, he is accompanied by Ramblin' Rich Rogers.
Well, let me tell you something, Ramblin' Rich Rogers and Vinny Bono are going to be rambling out of here without the titles tonight.
We'll see about that.
Pounds and hailing from Reading, Pennsylvania, he is your reigning and defending RCW Ultimate Champion, Vince Bono.
Let me tell you a little something about Vince Bono and Ramblin' Rich Rogers.
Tell me a story.
They're going to be rambling out of here without the title tonight. I see the two-faced Violator walking all over them. It's going to be, my prediction's going to be 3 minutes. Done. It's over. They're going home with the title. Violator's going home with the title. Rich and Vinny are going home by themselves, with themselves.
I do worry a little bit for Vince in this match, because we all know that the Cloverleaf is one of his finishers.
The Cloverleaf, yes.
Do you think the Violator will actually ever tap out? Does the man feel pain?
No, he does not feel pain. See, I don't understand how many times you got to hear this till you get it right. The pain, the tolerance of pain has a lot to do with becoming a champion. Now, I'm not saying that Vince Bono doesn't have a tolerance for pain. because we saw him with his leg all messed up. Remember that?
Absolutely.
And everything. But
still,
this man over here, the two-faced violator, he has no pain tolerance.
He does not.
He has no limit. No nothing.
Yeah, he doesn't know what pain is.
No, he doesn't. He thinks it's a birthday party. You know what I mean?
The man is lost in his own mind. He has no idea what's
going on. Well, let me tell you something. When I saw them bring him in here in that van, that big Dodge Ram van,
yep.
And they had the seat welded to the floor in the back, and they brought him out. And they brought him back here, and they had him chained back here. And there it is.
Well, we're underway for our title match. This man is out of his mind.
Yeah. That guy's following him.
I have no idea what to expect in this match. I don't think Vince knows what to expect. He's used to fighting a pro wrestler. This man is just like,
well, let me tell you something. And like myself, I'm from the Reading area. Okay, I'm from West Reading. Vinny's from East Reading. And they don't have...
There's no candy! We want candy!
Now the crowd is messing with the violator now. Again,
what is going on here?
It's hard to get... I would not want to get in the head of the violator because I don't think I'd ever get out.
No. No, it's like a Venus flytrap. You get in there, you're never getting out. And all these people are doing are making him more angry and more confused. Oh, now don't make him angry.
I was going to say, I was silent there for a second just so I could see what the violator was going to do. But now, will we even get a tie-up?
Vinny's going down. Vinny's going down. He's going down.
Violator just yelling, screaming at the crowd. Vince is going to have to really dig down deep and be tough in this match.
Tell me how bad you want it.
Tormenting.
So far, it's been nothing but the two-faced violator.
Violator just throwing stiff right hands. Oh, and again, right across the chops.
Then he went to a baseball game with a tennis racket. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, Bono looks. The toss takes him down. Bono looks unprepared for this, man.
Oh
my God, right across the...
Wow.
You hear the spine. Readjusted the spine on that. And now front kick. Violator takes down Bono.
Oh,
unprepared. Oh, splash.
It's over. It's over.
Two and... Oh, we almost had a new champion.
We will have a new champion.
We almost did right there after, like you said, 3 minutes.
The problem is, Vinny didn't have it in his mind what he was going to be up against with this guy. This guy's not a tactical, he's not a technical wrestler.
Nope.
He's a flat-out, flesh-eating, flesh-picking animal.
I would have gone with psychopath, but sure, animal works for me too.
You can't choose a technique to beat him. Because there's no technique.
Look at this, Bono trying to fight back, but every shot he gets, Violator counters with another one.
Yeah. Come on,
man. Vince just trying to get the crowd behind
him. I'll tell you what, Bono's not looking good here.
Yeah, Bono's in trouble. Bono's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, chin breaker!
Violator snaps back.
That ain't gonna affect him.
Bono on shaking hands again. But here we go. The clothesline takes out the Violator. Here we go. We've seen this before. Scooped up. Slam down. Violator's in trouble. Elbow.
Whoa. Drop. Come on, right
foot. Oh, and he kicks out of two.
He needs three. Needs three to count. Three to count.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Now Vince. The belly to belly on the Violator. Did that do it? It's cover one. Two.
Nope.
That was so close, Jimmy. It's
two's not close.
It was very close. Two,
oh, my God.
It was like two and a half.
I don't know.
Two and a half. Oh, no, a shot. A shot to the side of the face. Oh, now stopping on the hands of the Violator. Breaking the eyes of
Vince. Did you see him push Vinny in that turnbuckle by the head?
By the head?
He had
his fingers in his eyes like that green
ball. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, my God. Bono goes down hard.
I'll tell you what, nothing is looking good for Bono tonight.
Will we see another title defense.
There it is.
Violet is tuning up the band. Here we go. There we go.
Oh, no.
Another cannonball in the corner. That could be it for Bono. I don't know if he has much left. Oh,
Vince. Come on, man.
There's the senton. That could do it. There's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, wow. What fortitude
close.
Vince to kick out of that. I'm telling you, this man is as tough as the city of Reading.
Right, Vince kicking out of that was stupid. Now he's going to get beat up again more.
You think he should
have just given up there? The violator is not human. He's not.
I'll agree with you there. He's definitely something not human.
He's something out of the depth of darkness.
Look at this. Picking him back up. Vince looks like he's in just a world of hurt. Oh, shot to the spin section.
I heard a rumor that he's in the family of Gary Heidnik.
Oh, my God. Knife edge shot.
I heard a rumor of that.
Hey.
Whoa, look at that.
Let's go, Vince. Again.
Let's go, Vince.
There you go.
Let's go, Vince. Let's go, Vince.
Uh-oh. Picking Bono up. Oh, no. He's got him in the corner. He's got him set up. This is no good.
Oh. This one's going to do it.
Look at this.
You
can't defend that. That's gonna be
Bulldog down goes.
That
Bono.
Cut down the family tree. And the champion is down. He's covered.
There it is. One, two.
Oh,
Violator
out.
Left him up. I think the Violator left him up.
I think he wants to punish him some more. Does he even know
he left
the
him
title
up.
Match?
He left him up.
He has
he hears somebody's talking to him.
There's nobody talking to him. It's
yes.
The mask.
Yeah, I saw it. Somebody was talking to him.
Vince.
Crowd trying to get behind Vince, but it's not looking good for our champion right now. Uh-oh.
Oh, here's the bowling ball.
Oh, no.
Yes. Hey.
Here
it is.
Rogers. Oh, no.
Oh.
Bowling ball.
A little
right
bit of bowling.
That was
bowling ball to the ball. I don't know what
Rogers
saying.
Doing there.
Oh, my God.
How do you come back from that, Jimmy? How do you
well,
come
I probably
back
didn't that? Face Vince Bono. He ain't got none of them.
That's
it. The guillotine. That's it.
Oh, oh. It's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Bono just kicking out after.
Wow.
Let's go, Vince.
All
Let's
I
go,
can
Vince.
Say
Let's
is
go,
I got
to
give Vince Bono credit. He is tough.
He is as tough
he
as
is tough.
I'm telling you, man.
By now, most of the guys, 95% of the guys in professional wrestling would have tapped out. He didn't tap out.
Absolutely.
He's defending his title.
Look, he's still up on his feet. Another violator coming in. Oh, wait a second. Oh, Vince with an uppercut. Oh, they're going one after another. Uh-oh, Vince looks like he's hurting. Oh, that's a hard shot. That little bit of fight, that might have been all that was left.
Oh,
kick to the gut. Oh no.
Fight!
Suplex he's done. This could be it.
Could that do it? Oh, look, this violator doesn't even go for the cover. He's crazy.
He's nuts. It's just a.
Let's go, Vince! Come on, fight!
All right.
I'll tell you what, I haven't.
Vince!
I'm trying to figure out the man. Oh! Spiked him!
That could do it. Their champion
that should
is down.
Be it.
He's reeling. Violator's throwing everything he's got at him, but this man is so tough. Uh-oh. The exposed knee.
Oh!
Right to the side of the head. Vince, he's not moving. Jimmy, he's not moving. I think
he's
got,
done.
This is trouble. There's no way. He can barely roll him over. There's a cover. One, two.
He kicked out. The man kicked out of that.
That was a knee to the side of the head. How did he kick
I
out?
Have never seen anything like this.
Unbelievable. Vince just
JB, this is incredible.
Beating after beating.
And this is the caliber of professional wrestling that is coming to Reading, Pennsylvania,
Vince!
December 3rd. Is
Vince!
Reading ready for this?
Vince!
Who will be our champion on December 3rd is what I want.
Wow. We're going to find out tonight.
Now Vince trying to play it back. Irish rip. Oh, he reverses it to the corner. Violator hits hard. Vince to the back of the
from
head.
The back.
Oh, no. He's got him up. This could do it. He's going to turn him over. Can he turn him? Can he turn him over? He's got him over. He's got him in the crab. He's got him in the Boston crab.
Violator's not going to submit.
I don't know if the Violator's going to tap. Vince is trying to hang in there.
Oh, my God.
Hold on.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He's
look
down,
at him.
His arm's down.
Look at him.
That's it. That's it. The Violator passed out from the pen.
Wow.
And still our champion.
Wow.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
That is not how I expected this match to go. That's one thing about RCW. You can't predict who's gonna win, who's gonna lose, because at any given time, the man made the Two-Face Violator, the man that is totally pain-free, can't feel, he's a freak, made him submit. Do you believe that?
I don't even know.
If I had to say that's how this match, I would have bet 1,000-1 that it wasn't going to end that way. That's crazy.
I don't think the Violator knows. I think he passed out from the pain.
And I think December 3rd in Reading, Pennsylvania, I know the Red Scorpion's going to be there. I know as a fact, Vince Bono will be there to defend his title. And on top of that, we have the American Patriot will be there. He will be there along with Autumn Breeze, my favorite, Mr. Ooh La La will be there, along with Schmess Buckley or whatever his name is, the pig farmer. And my Wes, my favorite one.
John
West, the panty dropper himself, is going to be there December 3rd in Reading, PA at North End Rotten Gun Club. It's going to be insane.
What a show. I'll tell you what. Jimmy, we did it again. That's 3 shows in a row. I am absolutely wiped. It feels like we've been here 20 minutes. It went so fast.
You left something.
Thank you guys for watching.
See you guys at the next show.